And a few thank you. Shocking statistics tonight from Kentucky, where 25% of children are living in poverty. Andrew Setters met up with one mother, hoping the new year brings new opportunities.
And we have seen really a huge rise when it comes to serving families with children in the home.
Northern Kentucky's Brighton Center provides families with help. They have a food pantry, job training, even a thrift shop. And it comes as no surprise to Barrett Clifton that one in four Kentucky kids are living in poverty. He sees how hard it is for families to climb out of poverty.
It's no longer just a quick fix that we're really having to dig in our heels, our frontline staff, and work with these families of a period from 6 months to oftentimes a year and wrap multiple services around them just to get them stable.
According to the Kentucky Kids Count Survey, the poverty level for a family of four is $22,000. Fortunately, there's help. Carrie Neltner's a mother of three. She's on unemployment now and is learning new computer skills.
It's difficult. It's very difficult. But you know that it's just for a time. It's just a season, and that it'll pass, and you just have to get through this hump.
Carrie says she's been through a number of job interviews, but the computer skills are what's holding her back. She's hoping to finish the job training through the Brighton Center and land a new job before her unemployment runs out.
I know I have to work hard at it, but I can do it. But at least I have the support now that I can, because sometimes you just need help.
One of the biggest increases they've seen here at the Brighton Center is the number of children coming in who are dealing with homelessness without their parents, a 36% increase in the number of kids seeking help here at the Brighton Center. Andrew Setters, News 5.